All right, and as I mentioned, the focus of the 24 right hand piano exercise is going to be just for the right hand, of course. And this is going to be for the marked keys, this right here, okay? You'll be able to learn how to play with the right fingers on this particular notes. All right, let me explain this part. So this the first example is the 3/4 beat. Okay, it's written right there. It's a 3/4 beat, so it's waltz, and the beat goes like this. You can either go slow or fast. So it's 3-2-1, 3-2-1, 3. This is a quarter note, okay? These are quarter notes. And this is the repeat sign, meaning once you see this, you go back. Once, and then go to the next note. So let's play this part. Let me play again. Three. So basically, this is the mark that you see right there. 3-2-1. These are the numbers for your finger. So this is 3. That's your middle finger. 2 is the point finger, and 1 is the thumb. Okay, so let me try again. 2, 3, 1. There you go. Let's try again. All right, let's try again, okay? 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, up. Let me try again. Repeat. 1, 2, 3, 1. There. And, all right, the next example, this is a 4/4 beat. So, there are going to be 4 notes in the first stop, and the second, this is a whole note, okay? So the count for this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then lift your finger up. And see how it goes. Try again once more. So it's the numbering. Just follow the numbering. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then for the whole note. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then up. Okay. So for this whole note, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4. And then lift the finger. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Okay. Or should I say 1, 2, 3, 4, up? One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, up. Just like that. Okay. That's how much. Oh, okay. This is basically how we're going to be learning the lessons. Okay, so we're going to rely on the numbering of the fingers. So basically, you need to know the numbers of your fingers. Okay. I'm going to next slide, so let's get started. So these are the list of the right hand exercises we have there. And what you're going to be noticing is that for the most part are numbered, and then gradually there are notes that not numbered. And that means you need to, by this time you already have learned the position of that particular note. Okay, so gradually the numbering will be gone. Right on this part. Yeah. And as you see, the other parts are numbered and the other notes are not numbered. So meaning gradually while you're playing, you'll be able to learn the position of your fingers and read the notes. Remember the notes on the chart while looking at it. So this is C, D, E, F, G. F, E, D, and then back to C. Right? So that's how it works. Gradually, you'll be remembering the notes just by looking at it. That's going to be total for 24 exercises. Now let's get started. Okay. So the first hand exercise. So the numbers are 1, 2, 1, 2, and then the repeat sign. Remember the beat is 4, 4. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and repeat. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then a whole note. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, up. That's gonna be basically how we play it. So let's take a look at it. Okay, here we go. One more time. So, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, up. So you're going to be using just the thumb and the forefinger. Okay? So just the thumb and the forefinger. So basically one, first finger, second finger, then go back, first finger, second finger, and then first finger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Since this is a whole note. Okay, so let's play it one more time. That's basically for the exercise one. Now, let's go to the next slide. It's your turn. All right. it's your time to shine. You can pause it on this part and then remember to play. Go 1, 2 of your fingers on the right. So the thumb and the four fingers. All right. So let's go on to the next slide. The same goes for the third, the second exercise. You're going to be using three fingers. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. So the thumb, the forefinger, and the middle finger. Beat is 3/4, so it's waltz. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. Okay, so this is how it goes. Get out. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, up. Okay. So always remember the repeat sign. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, up. Okay. Let's try one more time. 1, 2, 3, up. Okay. So that's the second. So let's go on to the next slide. Ta-da! Your time to shine again. So you can pause this video and play the part. So remember, you're going to be using three fingers now. Okay. So 1, 2, 3. Okay. Finished? Easy, right? Okay. Now next slide. So this time, you're still going to be using three fingers. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 3. So still three fingers on the waltz. So 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1. 3. Wait. 5. Your turn. Right. Done? Okay, let's go to the next slide. So you're going to be using four fingers again. So 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, up. Like this. One, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, up. That's it. Okay. All right, one more time. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, up. That's it. All right, time to shine again.
done on this part. And let's go to the next slide.
So, again, we're going to be using four fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's where it is. One, two, three, four, up.
Okay. Now your part again.
Right, done. Now next slide. Oh, still four fingers. Now, I understand it's rather difficult for moving your fingers, especially the ring finger. So, this time you're gonna be starting with the ring finger. So 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, up. Let's play this. Let's play it again. Okay. Four, three, two, one, four, three, two, one, four, up. All right. Now your turn to shine. Easy, right? So, okay. Now let's go to the next slide. So, exercise 7. Alright, so you have 3 bars. Okay. First bar, 3 notes. You can draw 3 notes, then you go back. And then the quarter note right here. Okay. Okay, so let's try it once again. One, two, three, four, three, two, one, two, three, four, three, two, one, two, three, one. Okay. Want me to play it again? So let's play that again. Now it's time to shine again.
Okay, so let's go on to exercise 7. We're done with the exercise 7, so I'm sorry. Let's go to 8.
There you go. Now, we're going to be playing the whole 5 fingers. So far, you remember playing the 4 fingers. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there's no repeat mark there. The repeat mark is over here. So you're going to be playing the whole thing, and then after the whole thing, you have to go back and then finish it. Okay? So this is how it's done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, up. Yeah. Okay. Want to play it again? So play that again. Okay. Repeat. 2, 3, 4, up. That's it. All right, let's play that one more time, okay? All right. Okay, now it's your turn to shine. Done. Next. So it's going backwards now. So we're still going to be using 5 fingers. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Repeat. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Up. It's going to be like that. So let's play that part. Okay, all right, let's play that one more time without me talking, okay? Okay, I hope that's clear, so it's time to shine. Alright, so the next slide. So this is the 10th exercise. Okay? So no longer numbered, right? So by this time, you remember the position of the notes on the staff. So this is still 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then 1, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, let me, oh, cut it out. All right, so as you see, there are no longer numbers on these notes. So by this time, you should have remembered the position of the notes. And which fingers are playing for these parts. Okay, so this is how it goes. All right,
Let's play that part again, okay? One, two, three, four, five, four, three, two. One, two, three, four, five, four, three, two. One, two, three, four, up. Alright. Hope that's clear. Let's try one more time again without me talking. Okay, so let's go to the next slide now. All right. All right, done. On to the next slide. This is gonna be exciting, okay? So it's 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, and then repeat 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, up. So let's play this part, okay? Okay, let's play this one more time, so. All right, so you get that? You get the hang of it? So it's rather getting interesting, right? So let's play it one more time. All right. Now it's your turn. Now it's your turn, okay? All right, now let's go to the next slide. All right, now we have, once again, it's 3/4 B. Hope you remember the placing of your fingers. Oh, all right. So 1, 3, 5, okay? Then one. So you're gonna be using 1, 3, 5. So the thumb, the middle finger, and the pinky. Let's play that. So let's play it one more time, okay? One, three, five, one, three, five, repeat, 1, 2, 3, 1. Okay. Let's try that one more time without me talking. Okay, so your turn. done. Okay, so next slide. You're quite fast. Yeah. So for this part, so you're going to be using, this is going to be rather exciting, because you're going to be using the pinky and the fourth finger. Okay. So you must dwell on this practice a little bit more, because you're going to be using your pinky and your the ring finger. So it's I should say when I was practicing piano, when I was studying the basic course, I'm having trouble with the fourth finger and the fifth finger. So I've spent more time on, you know, playing this part. So I hope you'll get the hang of it using the fourth finger and the fifth finger. So let's play this part. This is an interesting part, because you're going to be playing with your fourth finger and the pinky finger. Okay, so. Let's play that part one more time. Okay, let's try that one more time. I hope you all remember now the position of the finger four, the fourth and the pinky. Okay, it's not numbered though, so hopefully this time you remember the position of this. Okay, just by looking at them, you can use your fingers to play the parts. So let's try it one more time. Okay, so time to shine. So for this right hand exercise number 14, so still you're going to be using the fingers 3, 4, and 5, right? I hope you still remember the Mi part. So see the E, it's E F G. Okay, so right. Let me play this. Okay, here you go. So one more time, play that again. All right. Okay, it's time to shine. All right, so it's lesson 15. I hope that you already have the hang of it. So let's play this part, okay? Alright, perfect. So I hope you still remember the quarter note. So the quarter note is right, the one over here, okay? Quarter note, the count is 1, 2, 3, up. So three counts. Alright? Now let's play the part, okay? So. Five, four, three, two, three, four, five, four, three, two, three, four, five, up. Now one more time. Five, four, three, two, one, two, three, four. Five, four, three, two, one, two, three, four, five. Oh, speed back, speed back. All right, so let's play this part. So one more time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No? Yeah? Okay. Now your turn. Good job. So on to the next one. Lesson 17. Oh, it's gonna be another interesting exercise. So we're gonna be using the pinky finger, okay? And the fourth finger as well. So 5, 4, 5, 3, 5, 2, 5, 1. 5, 4, 5, 3, 5, 2, 5, 1, 5. Okay, so this is really interesting. So let's play this, okay? Wait, here it is. Play this part again. All right, let's play this part again. Thank you. Hope that sinks in. And all right, so on to the next one. Your turn. Done? Alright. So for the right hand exercise 18. Right, so for this part, let's play this one. So hope you remember the notes, okay? Because they're no longer numbered. Let's play this part again. Right, let's play the part again, okay? So 1, 3, 5, 3, 1, 3, 5, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, up. Okay, so your turn. To the next exercise. It's 19. Oh, this is again another interesting. This is again another interesting exercise. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. So playing this part is going to be like this. All right. One more time. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1. All right, so one more time for the last time. It's your turn. All right, next slide. So it's right hand exercise 20. Okay, so it's from fourth finger. 4, 3, 2, 1, 5, 4, 3, 2. 4, 3, 2, 1, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. So, all right, let's play this part, okay? So it's like this. One more time. Let's play this one more time. All right. Not enough. So let's play it one more time. Your turn. Okay. So, here is another interesting part. So, right hand exercise 21. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2. Repeat. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. You need it one more time, so let's repeat one more time. Okay, perfect. So it's now your turn. All right, so this is again an interesting part. So the right hand exercise 22. Let's play the part, okay? Play it one more time, okay?
phrase one more time, okay? Here you go. Perfect, so it's now your turn. Okay. So on to the next slide. So this is going to be lesson 23. Let's hear it once again. Okay, let's play it one more time for the last time. Go back. Okay, hope you get it. And so it's your turn. Exercise for the right hand, 24. All right, let's play this part, okay? Okay, let's try again. Okay? All right, let's play this part. All right, one more time. Okay, so it goes 1, 3, 2, 4, 3, 5, 4, 2, 1, 3, 2, 4, 3, 5, 4, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, and it goes like that. Okay, so one more time.
Okay. So, your turn now. Perfect. Oh, all right, for the test, for you to be able to get the certificate, so you need to play this part, Jingle Bells. So it's an easy piece. I know you can do it. That's the first test. And the second test is going to be this one. How do you pronounce it? This is German, so Hanschen Klein by Franz Wendemanner. I hope I pronounced it correct. So you need to finish this, okay? So if you have finished the right hand exercises from 1 to 24, you could easily play this part, the test 1 and 2, okay? And once you finish this, and if you want to get a certificate, I will be able to give you a certificate that you finished the right hand practices. And this is how it's going to be looking like for the certificate, okay? By the way, if you like the video, please click subscribe and hit the bell for notification. Thank you. And let's see. This is going to be the certificate is looking like, okay?